I don't think they could follow us. You all right?
Not very good. I'd like to understand what happened. There must be somebody, maybe a group, that can help me find out about...
I'm really sorry, kid. I know what you're going through and why you need answers, but my priority is for us to survive, too. We gotta find a place to hide out. I had somewhere, not far from here back in the day, so let's go see if it's still there.
You're probably right, but I feel so empty. And I'm so full of anger.
I understand, I promise. We'll go find Charity after. If anyone knows anything about a rebel or resistance movement, it's her.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Not just for that. You saved my life again.
Forget it. Come on, let's go.
Lots of great stuff to trade or sell. You got serum?
A little. Show me what you got.
Oh, sweet. Too bad I can't afford anything. Let's see if I don't need anything for that. Okay, so I don't need bone. I can figure out what bone's used for. I might.
See my merchandise?
Show me what you got.
Had a lot of bone. Let's see if I can find a better weapon. Let's get that. It's 12. It's 12. This has fluid regeneration, though. But I can't afford it. I'm just gonna go with this. Let's see what I need for setting up mats. Trying to figure out. Okay, so I need hardware bomb.
I want to see my merchandise?
Show me what you got.
So we need hardware and scrap metal.
I wanna see my merchandise?
Show me what you got.
See my merchandise?
Show me what you got.
I got a Tegelmenta armor. Feel me.
I wanna see my merchandise?
Show me what you got.
Let me a couple of those.
owe me.
Electrical output is balanced. That was so much easier.
We should be okay now, but we're gonna need information, and I figure we're gonna need Charity for that.
Did not see that there.
Handsome Roy is back. And with a cute little boy, too. Care to introduce us?
Charity, this is Innocence. Innocence, this is Charity, the great lady of Chatelaire.
A great lady? Don't listen to him, boy. I used to be a whore. Nothing more. But I don't keep my ears plugged.
That's kind of why we came to see you. We'd like to know what happened to some former members of the militia.
Former militia? His family, I suppose. Poor kid. Pretty much all of them were arrested in a single night. No one knows what happened to them after.
I imagine there's a kind of a resistance movement, seeing what the government's like. Kid wants to get in touch with them.
You know, they're a secret society. And a secret society is, well, secret, you see? They don't exactly carry signs saying who they are. It'll take time. And I need a favor. Friend of mine disappeared. And she's not the kind of girl anyone files a missing person on, if you see what I mean. She left a while back to go to Tierville, and she never came back. Find her, Roy, and I'll find the resistance for you.
In the shopping district, huh? All right, I'll take care of it.
Well, that's that. So, let's go find Faith.
Hey, you, sir. Listen, do you think you could help me out?
Problem?
You can say that again, but I think you're the guy for the job. From what I've seen, you're not the kind scared of duking it out with scumbags.
I'm not planning on making a career out of it.
Of course, but it's for a good cause, see? There's this gang of junkies that's set up in my workshop. I can't go there anymore. And if I can't work, well, I can't earn a living. I'll pay you, of course.
It's a trap.
I already got a ton of stuff in mind, but I'll think about it.
Oh, please do. I can't see anyone else who could help me out. The soldiers would rather check out honest people than raise a finger in this part of the city.
I'm not helping you. Give that bounty.
Papers?
I got better things to do than show my papers every 10 feet. Cut me some slack, would you?
Oh.
Yeah, this shield definitely helps out.
Thank you.
rather close.
You wouldn't be a friend to Charity, would you?
I know her, yeah. Who doesn't, you know?
Seems she likes you. She's worried about your disappearance.
Really? Just that, I got some work, see? Sure you're not looking for a good time?
I got a few questions about your job. Who's your pimp? Things okay with him?
My boss is the guy back there. And, yeah, he's great. Anything else?
I've known Charity for ages, but you, how'd you meet her?
You gotta know that Charity worked like us before. So she keeps an eye on girls like me, helps us out. She came to me just after I started, gave me advice. She's been keeping an eye on me ever since.
Can you tell me more about this neighborhood?
You know, the way I see things, not much more than my room and the square. This is the shopping district, you know? You can buy anything here, including a date.
Later.
Sure you don't want a quick...
Later.
Have a look at my merchandise, sir. I sell the best quality at the best price.
Show me what you got to sell.
I'll pass.
Yes?
Come on, let's go.
I never use nail gun ammo anymore. I just don't see a point for it unless I don't have a shield. And I'm going against one of those technomancer guys.
Sure you don't want a quickie?
I got a few questions about your job. You here all day, all night?
Pretty much, yeah. But, you know, I spend most of my time on my back anyway.
It's just that, Roy, even prostitutes have breaks, don't they?
Anything else?
I got a few questions about your job. Is the pay good in this line of work?
Why? You looking for a career change? If you work good, you get good money, yeah. Listen, leave me alone. He'll kill me if you keep this up. He beats me every day, where it can't be seen. So just leave me, please?
Yeah, that's what I figured. I'm gonna have a couple of words with that bastard.
What a horrible man. He's going to pay for that, right, Roy?
Later. Listen, that girl of yours, doesn't look like she's being treated real good.
What business is that of yours? She ought to be happy. She works in a good neighborhood, and she's got work, not like the others.
Be happy? You son of a bitch.
I'm sure we can come to an agreement about the girl.
You want her for yourself? Then buy her off me. And seeing how much she brings in, it ain't gonna be cheap. But no way I'm taking a hit on it. So it's gonna cost you.
You little fuck. That was a big mistake. One I was hoping you'd make.
Get that!